Sweet, sweet. Dear Father, I love you, dear. Too tired to speak. Working 60 hours each week and waking before the sun rises with the dawn. Emptying the trash, fixing the sink, trimming the lawn, clearing leaves off the awning, making breakfast while I'm still yawning, working night jobs and side jobs in the sweltering heat. Dad, you still make time to laugh.
That's fine with me. That's fine.
No matter how I rise, no matter how far I go in life, to make sure that in my heart, the goodness of my heart remains the same. And you showed us the real meaning of family love, along with a personal understanding of the basics of God above. You taught us about creation, from Genesis to Revelation. Each year you took the family on at least one vacation. Backyard, celebrations, dancing to Motown's Temptations. It's helped us with homework and getting a solid education. You were there for each graduation and every hospitalization. And I'll make sure your legacy lasts throughout every generation. I can always go cry on your shoulder. And Dad, as the years go on,